Hooked is a very basic fishing game from Shards, and the aim is to catch a fish or two. You have to do that by correctly estimating the exact coordinate in pixels that the fish's head is going to be in when your line reaches it. First, you extend the line at a 90 degree angle, and then you drop the line at an exact 180 degree angle. The cross on each fish's head is the target you're aiming for. You can play the game with moving and unmoving fish, and with bigger or smaller targets. Even stationary fish and huge targets are very difficult to hit when your brain has to measure in pixels. After you've hooked a fish, you then have to navigate it into a net. Bashing the fish against the side of the net allows it to escape and, very slowly, swim away. Hooked is perhaps the least appropriate title for this game. It's a very low resolution, very slow, very boring, very unengaging waste of a few minutes. And it won't be hooking anyone,